Storm swept through our viewing area last night, making it an alert day. And before they reached the metro, an EF3 tornado hit Westmoreland, Kansas.
The sheriff's office says one person was killed. Westmoreland is outside Manhattan. 22 homes were destroyed. 13 others were damaged.